news right now. The Mississippi Urban Search and Rescue Swiftwater Rescue Team just making a floodwater rescue. Now, they saved a 54-year-old man who was ejected from his boat after it hit a tree. He was removed from the water, treated, and is expected to recover. The Hinds County Emergency Operations Center director says the man was on the Big Black River when his boat capsized. The man was able to hold on to a tree until he was rescued.